folks. Welcome back to Darksiders 2. And we're just going to jump right back into the Psychomaron.
The journey so far. A grand arena gilded by blood. A giant slain. A toll paid in full. But before the king will help our rider, he must have his dead corpse.
Unfortunately, until we collect the final one, we're kind of stuck with that. Now, before we go and do this, because the fight against Echidna, if I remember correctly, is a bit of a pain, I'm going to go Yes, I want to travel. I don't care if I'm going to destroy the other one, because I don't need it. There's the vendor. I need health potions. I'll just buy him out of health potions. But first, I think we have stuff to sell him. Gets me extra health and wrath, I think. So, go ahead and buy four of these. One of these. Pleasure doing business with you. Alright. Now to fast travel back. There's nothing I need from the trainer right now. Echidna is a bit of a pain. Give me the light. Yes, yes. Oh, that does remind me, though. I have 2 points. I'm going to put one into Unending Fury. And the other one into Reaping.
I hoped a champion would arise who could face the corruption, and you have come far, horseman. A pity that your journey ends here.
Why are you hiding behind the giant spider? Ow! Here. I have keep shops of my own. Discuss your coming with me willingly. Or shall the Reaper have a few more words with you?
Enough! I will ride with you, horseman, even unto the Lord of Bones. Even unto judgment.
That's kind of useless. I remember this fight being a bigger pain. Alright. Well, there's nothing else down here that we need to do. Let's just choose this as fast travel. I remember that fight being a lot bigger of a pain. But who knows?
You're wasting my time.
Yeah, but that's so much fun.
I have no more use for you!
What is this? I don't like being toyed with.
They failed me, but you have earned my gratitude. I will send you to one in my kingdom who knows the way to the Well of Souls. But first, there are demons that you must face.
I've already faced and killed many.
Not like these. There is great power bound in that amulet. But your shame stays its unlocking.
I regret nothing.
Oh, I can see beyond your flesh to where the true battle rages.
Horseman, what did you learn from the Lord of Bones?
I suppose your king lives up to his name, if not his bargains.
The dead king has granted you passage to the City of the Dead.
Who must I seek in the City of the Dead?
You should worry more about the one who seeks you.
Answer my question, Scarecrow.
There's no fun in simply telling you. Then speak no more.
I'd keep watch on my own neck if I were you.
What will I find in the City of the Dead, besides more corpses?
Something far more precious than sinew and bone. Souls, Rider, from every kingdom under a dying sun. In the city, their past life is cleansed, that they may pass through the well and be reborn. Many souls do not survive this purification. Some are driven mad, and a few even manage to escape their bonds.
Yep. Gotta do it from this side. Oh, wait, that's right. This is... that you have to do this at the same time, otherwise one slides back. There we go. That ability is going to come into play later. In the City of the Dead. Most of everything here wants to eat us. I don't like you. Going to become a problem later. Yeah, we should be good on health for right now. That one before. To play dead. Let's see, page 7. If I remember correctly, yes. I think there are 3 other pages in here. I think. I can't remember if there's any in. There's any pages in the Arbiter's. Yeah, the Arbiter's Maze. There's gonna be a lot of puzzles like this. This is the worst puzzle. Hey, ugly. Not the because it's actually hard, because there's a lot of backtracking. Let's smack everything up in here, just to be careful.
I cannot.
Now can you? There. I think what made the game so hard the first time is I wasn't using all the abilities. Alright. Every other path's closed off except for this one, so we have to go this way. Can't go that way. I guess I'll go through the only open door. I told you to wall run, dipshit. That. There. Don't normally use them, but if I remember correctly, those are actually really good weapons. I'm gonna stick with what I got, thank you. I still haven't gotten an... Let's see, what am I looking at right now? So I go from doing one... Yeah, it's a lot better. Even though I prefer the fire damage. My souls. Thankfully, they can all use my abilities. Possibly get through here. Yes, I already know how I'm gonna get through here. I do remember this part very well. Because this was an annoying as hell part. because if you try to use the platform to block the gate, it will just knock the platform out of the way. Really? I went through all that for money? I mean, don't get me wrong, I love money as much as the next person. Gear and health would be a whole lot more useful. Let's see, I don't want to go down there right now. Damn. I was hoping I could execute him. Down there. Yep, apparently this is the right way. And more money. Looky, a skeleton key. I wonder what it opens. I don't remember a whole lot about this game, but I do remember this area. I do remember hating this area. With a burning passion. Especially this one. This one is unbelievably annoying. Missed that. No, that's not what I was wanting to find. Definitely did not need another heavy weapon. That means I'm moving out of range of the soul splitter. If I kept going, well, I'd be in deep, deep trouble. everything over there. To go. Gotta open that door to do that. The camera is really slow to respond. Camera in this game can be really slow to respond. Alright. If I remember correctly, I have to go out here. Go over here. Grab this. Where do I hang it? I think I need to go in there. Excuse me. I think I need to use this back here. In the room with the statue thing. Oh no, how will I ever get it across there? Like they haven't already used this little gimmick too many times. There we go. Now, first off, we need to go in here, because there's page 9. One more page, and then we get the second chapter of the Book of the Dead. Oh, that sounds pleasant. No, go this way. That's really anything surprising. Drop. See if you give me anything useful. Why am I not getting any more possessed sides? Those were very useful for making weapons that I needed. Oh. You. All right. Let's deal with the other one. Thank you. Boatman's coin. Now, if I remember correctly, I need to do this. Drop the... somewhere. Over there. Crap. Okay, this should be the right area. After I get past here, I'm going to call it quits for right now. Down. There's a lot of doing this kind of thing. Did I take her out too? Yeah, good. The only reason for that wasn't there. Alright. Oh, that's right. Yeah, my memory is not perfect, folks. But I do remember some things. There we go. This door. Alright, folks, I'm gonna save it here. I will see you all in the next one. If you're liking what you're seeing, please like, comment, subscribe, share it if you know somebody might be interested. Otherwise, this is Mosevany. I will see you all in the next one. Later.